Are off to Operation Steely Giants, retaliation against Haven in the eastern U.S. So, what kind of retaliation is it exactly? Okay, so I need to defend. Does Haven down permanently hold all and defend the resistance members until Firebrand can shake the hostile interceptors? It's 9 turn evac instead of 8. Interesting. Let's move them there to escape. Any left behind will be killed. Okay.
Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Well, on the plus side, I think. Where is my extraction zone? On the plus side, oh, there it is. I believe that means I will find all of... find Faceless and get rid of them. So that's a good, that's a plus. So you're not really going to be very stealthy on this mission, are you? Don't think there would be any personnel up there, but I really don't know. It's pretty big. So your goal is going to be to run around and rescue people. Alright, so it's not very big that way. Let's go there first. You're not going to start on fire, right? Good. I don't see any Haven personnel. At all. Alright, so we really don't want you to get seen, so let's put you there. There should be 10 guys here. Does that mean they're all way back there? That would be more than slightly annoying. Is that blue screen? That's a blue screen. Alright. That does look like no cover, though, so...
Okay!
Ranger, we got technical. Should've switched technical over to...
Copy that!
Over to an SMG, there we go.
I'm trusting you here!
Ranger, Overwatch. We're in general going to try and push this way. Seems to be most of the people that way.
All right, I'll go.
You are not a death from above. Do I want anybody else up there? You're not going to overwatch anyway, so let's put you in the full cover. Do I have 3 grenadiers with? I do. I've got way too many grenadiers. Oh well. Why can't that be cover? That's unfortunate. Oh well, it's a good overwatch spot. I can always move next turn.
I'm on it.
And specialist.
I'm on it. On overwatch.
Okay, that is not Advent, that is aliens. Pretty sure I've got 10 guys.
The cavalry's here.
Oh yeah.
move.
Excellent. Mr. Sniper, would you please eliminate him?
By the numbers.
Alright. Alright, who's my support grenadier? You're not going to be doing anything this turn. You. So you come over here and find out what these two are.
Roll it out.
Hopefully you'll find out that they're good guys. You. You do not have a, whatever by you.
I'm trusting you here.
Well, you're not a faceless, probably.
I'm on it.
We will leave you up here in this corner.
Confirmed. I'm on it.
So I've got three safe-ish. Put you in the corner.
Got it covered. Position confirmed.
You saw something. Snake.
Moving out. Overwatch.
All right. Oh, I probably should have put, oh well. Sten gun, let's put you in that corner. I believe that's full.
Moving
from the other direction,
position.
Yep.
Overwatch.
Ooh, that might be bad for my Shinobi. Oh, critical hit. Nice.
Okay, so I got one.
Good. I don't think they flanked my Shinobi then. Nice. It's only a graze, but it's 2 damage. All the way into my infantry, though, so that's good.
Target disabled.
There's 2 active aliens left. Him and the one inside. So he's got 6 HP. Wish I had the slightest clue where more guys are. And that should take care of him. Sniper, what can my sniper see? You can only see him. So, let's shoot the guy you can shoot. And really wish you had Death from Above. Gotta remember that. Death from Above will be huge on a mission like this. You had a flank on him? Huh. Nice.
Toss me some ammo!
Moving to designated position. Good copy. Moving on target.
You look like you could blow up, so let's just leave you right where you're at.
Got it covered!
A person. Alright, I've already pulled out three or four. Alright, I'm probably going to be starting to push my luck now on those. So I probably got two faceless in here. That looks like it can blow up. Get up on the roof. Oh, hey, you're in the way for getting on the roof, aren't you?
Got it covered.
Let's push out a little bit.
Affirmative. Covering now. I'm trusting you here.
Keep you right where you're at.
Overwatch.
I foresee them dropping in behind me at some point. Or right next to me. I was gonna say, I should get at least one shot. Didn't kill him, but got a shot.
More of them coming in.
Gee, thanks. Is anybody back here that can shoot that? Well, I guess we'll check up here and make sure there's nobody up there.
Alright,
so if you can do that, you can shoot the barrel. Can't shoot the barrel. Oh, there's two barrels. Hope I'm not too close. I don't think I am. I didn't think of that. Nope. He didn't die. Oh, there he died. Alright, what can you do? 70 and 81. Let's rapid target him. Shoot him with the Ranger. Ranger. You're not the Ranger, you're the Ranger. Oh, it's a Stun Lancer. Gotta make sure he... Okay, he's dead. I don't really want to overwatch with you anyway, so we'll shoot with you and overwatch with the infantry. Ranger.
That's how it's done. Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay, I'll go.
Huh. I am not finding people.
I guess that'll be okay.
I have found 4 people so far.
What's over there?
I might as well reload.
Ready to rock.
Rolling. Affirmative, covering now. I'm on it.
Oh, and you're it.
Ready to engage. Moving to overwatch.
Oh, that's slightly more annoying. Ooh, and a mech. I wonder if I can capture the mech. Oh. Probably not going to want to capture the mech at this point.
Getting a little toasty here! Alien reinforcements inbound.
Is it just the 2? I thought I saw 3. Alright, so let's have you come over here. You... No, not you. You... up here into full cover and drop a grenade on the 2 of them. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna blow that thing up.
Catch.
And shred. If it blows that thing up, I think you're both dead. It didn't blow that one up. But not for lack of trying.
What's over there?
83%. Let's, I don't think we need to chain shot that, do we? How much damage do you do? 6? Well, hail of bullets. And we can do things like reload. You.
Let's rock!
I really hate doing this because I want to get.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Through, but I feel like I have to at least check this hole down here. All right, so you Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's do this. I guess that'll be okay.
I'm ready.
I guess you check up here.
Will do.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch.
And you can stay, and you will be able to kill anything that you can get eyes on next turn. Be really nice to find more than 4 for my Haven personnel, though. Ooh, advents this time.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Okay, so they're behind me. Bummer.
Could have
used a hit. Alright, sniper. Who can you kill for me? You can kill the sentry? Yeah. Might as well kill the sentry. Like how the ground shook when you did that. 57? Sure, that'll be a 77 on the next one.
Not good.
Ah, you missed them both. You weren't supposed to do that. Alright, Gunner, where are you? No. There you are. Alright, so you can see that one. That doesn't do any good. You can see them both? Okay.
Closing on target.
So let's go shoot
now.
One in front. Hopefully. There we go.
Enemy eliminated. I need ammo.
So you go up there and suppress him, probably.
What's over there?
Wait, what was that? A sieve. They do hide in the most annoying of places.
What's over there? Scanning.
So you suppress.
Suppressing fire on target.
Got covered.
Seeing the other guy, I feel like I almost have to just drop right in here. Left side of that, so let's go.
Roger that.
Alright, so nobody in there.
That's a foolie.
Don't run through the bullets! Alright. So that's way back there. And the Viper's burning, that's useful. Alright, good, I can see one so I know where they are. That's still unnerving, even with an 11% chance to hit. I might just have to grenade him. What do you do? 6 to 9? 16% or... Why does it go down? 34%. Well, you can finish them off. This means there's a lot of room back there, isn't there? I don't think that's actually a flank is the problem. I could go there and do that and walk fire him. Wait, I have somebody up on top.
So.
Too bad you've only got an SMG.
Toss me me some ammo.
Lock fire definitely kills him. A graze kills him.
If you say so.
So let's go for this and hope we get graze him. There we go, we grazed him. Exactly what I was hoping for.
It has to get in the water here.
Alright, so y'all just slightly better at killing there. Nice.
What did you expect?
So the question is, do I want to go up? Oh, that's only half cover. No, we'll reload.
Locked and loaded.
Get some. Come get some.
Is it clear? On overwatch.
Understood. Moving out.
Ooh, two. That brings my total up to 7 that I know where are. Is that? Oh, that's 3. All right.
Eyes on the prize.
I don't want to do this when I don't have anybody else to shoot him if he happens to be a faceless.
On overwatch.
That's useful. So that means there are, I believe, 5 active aliens right now. 2 sectoids. Oh, that means they're going to reanimate corpses. 1 miss.
Negative damage.
You're the burning one.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Sure. All we have to do is hit you for 6. Bummer.
Shot failed to connect.
Should have rapid targeted him. 4, I don't believe that's enough. That, however, is.
Got him.
Alright, so we'll send the one in that doesn't have any ammo.
Affirmative, moving out.
Wow. How have I not gotten any faceless yet?
I'm trusting you here.
I thought there was someone behind that car. All right, we'll reload.
Ready to go. Okay, I'll go.
I need to sense more people up that way, though. Oh, there's another guy. That leaves 1. You know, if I only have 1 that I lose, I am not opposed to that.
It's killing time. Scanning.
Right now, though, I am worried about them being faceless. So.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I'm on it.
You're not moving, so we'll reload.
I'm on it. Got some advent here.
Nice. Extra nice. 2 overwatch hits. See if we can snipe that guy and walk fire that guy, maybe. Although I'm out of Overwatch shots. Oh, no. Not out of Overwatch shots. Not bad. Alright, he's in the open. Whew.
They're all over me!
Still two sectoids out there. Okay, we got a corpse. We got a zombie. I should check those sieves and see if any of them have anything useful on them. Nope. See anybody on Overwatch? All right. Well, sniper, what can you do for me? 92 on a sectoid. I think I can grenade that thing. So let's try and kill the sectoid. Nice.
That's how it's done.
Is that five?
Good riddance.
Right, well, we got lots of grenades. Let's go ahead and use one.
I guess that'll be okay. What?
Somehow or another, I managed to bring three grenadiers on this. So. Yeah, we'll give it a go.
Grenade out!
Did you kill him? You killed him. Nice. So, do we want you to overwatch, or...
So
we'll do this. Still a sectoid back there somewhere.
X-ray neutralized.
Negative ammo.
I'm spent.
All right, you can get out of here. It's only 43%, so it's not very likely. I wonder what happens when you flashbang a faceless before it's converted. Still a sectoid out there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't think I can burn around that corner from there. But what I can probably do is... Oh. I can suppress him from there.
What's over there?
And I'm also working my way a little bit closer to that.
Roger that. Suppressing.
And that means... And I'm working these guys towards the landing zone so I don't need to be tied down to here. Let's reload in Overwatch. Weights.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Position confirmed.
Overwatch.
You there. You guys should be able to get out next turn. Let's overwatch with you. Where are they dropping in on me? Right out in front of me. Nice. That'll make it easier. If they got shots, that would be scary. But since they don't get shots, it's fish in a barrel. Let's start out with an overwatch kill. Wow, he's moving a long ways. Oh no. They actually shot at a sieve. What you doing?
Get me out of here!
He panics. That was unfortunate. You're in a bad spot to be panicked. Alright, specialist. You are the specialist. Never mind. Alright, so I want sieves. That's what I'm looking for. Overwatch. No overwatch. No overwatch. No overwatch. Okay, let's get you guys out of here. Who? Not like that really matters. Alright, so you four are out of here.
Back in!
Oh, you're empty? Wasn't ready for that. Grenadier, you got a grenadier up here? Alright. I'm going to assume that you can kill him. I would just rather not do it with him. So theoretically, I can target two people here. Percent and 45. He turns into be a faceless. I think you can get him too. So let's.
What's over there?
Go for it, so we can get closer to the front. Excellent. Not a faceless. So you have a 75% chance of killing that guy.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
What can you do? Not much. You can flashbang. I need that guy dead, is the problem. You've still got your flashbang. You have demolition. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you can get both of them from there? Alright, so that's probably going to happen. Do I just do that? 2 to 7, you stand a medium chance of killing them? Theoretically, you can also kill him, if I can kill both of them. How much do they hit for? Damage base 4, so 3 to 5. Plus 1, 4 to 6. So that'll really put the hurt on my specialist. So I think we're definitely going to do this. Shoot him with the infantry. Should kill him. Again. Alright, good. They're both disoriented. Come on. There you are. Him with the infantry. Ooh. Alright, good.
Nailed him.
I guess. There's always that possibility. No, I didn't think so. So you are visible from there. You've got lots of hit points.
I hope it's worth it.
Okay.
Happy now?
Yes. Well, happy-ish. Alright, so we'll reload. And chuck a smoke grenade out here.
Pop it, smoke!
Between being disoriented and that, those two should be pretty safe. I still can't decide how I want to do this. There's three of them back here. But let's go there.
Come get some.
I just have to grab them and run. Where are they dropping? Oh, they're dropping in my kill zone. Right out in front of me, so that's good. There's only two. That is also good. Everyone will have two shots this time, so that will be good. Oh, three. Missed the drone. Yep, that's why I put the smoke. Alright, so how do I kill you two? Are you coming back to me? You're coming back to me. Good. Alright. Thought there were three back here.
I'm trusting you here.
That's what I was afraid of. How much health have you got? Can my sniper help out with that? You can do 4 to 6. Can the sniper help out with that? No. That is unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. So if you go here, you can't command him. You go here. Hopefully you can command them. So we got a 92 on the drone and a 45. What does my sniper have? 80, 70, 61. Blow up at least that cover, probably not. Oh. I don't know how that works. If I'll get this one, or all of them.
All right, I'll go.
Somebody was on Overwatch. Alright, so let's demolish you and see what happens. Excellent. We got 100, 100. Percent chance to crit. Percent chance to crit. I like that. Who's the bigger threat? I think you're the bigger threat. So you are dead. Are we still on the right guy? No. Now we are. Be dead.
By the numbers.
Alright, can you... Yep, you can take care of that for me.
Target neutralized.
Let's grenade.
On my way.
Not you, not you, not, ooh.
I'm trusting you here.
All right, well, we got six. Drop this grenade at his feet. Please do at least four. There we go. So he's dead, I think. Oh no, it's only 75% or something like that, isn't it? 85. Thank you.
Enemy eliminated.
So we got a sectoid, and what are you? And a gunner. Who else has a shot? Combat protocol. Dang it. I can't remember if that's line of sight or...
Heading out.
I think that's the one I gotta, I think that's what I gotta do. I really need this to hit. Well, 89% or 88%, that's not bad. All I have to do is graze. Why couldn't you done six the first time? He'd be dead, he'd have been dead. Alright. That looks like it's already exploded. That does not. Let's just put you... Let's put you here. I'll stay away from the explosive. Okay. Thought there was another person over here somewhere. So there's still two more guys out there somewhere. And I don't know where. I can't kill anybody at the moment, so... Up here in Overwatch.
What's over there?
Or shoot the sectoid. Might as well just shoot at the sectoid. I went for four. That's not bad.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
That looks like you're behind me. Not just the side of me. Ooh, four guys. That is also in between the technical. Ooh, the technic. Where's the tech? Technical's right there. Ouch. Alright, you're dead if you stay there. Thank you. Okay. And that's
incoming
a new guy. Alright. Alright, Shinobi, you don't happen to have conceal, do you? Nope. So you're just gonna kinda run around until you see more guys.
Okay, I'll go.
Really want to get those other two. Where are they? Sniper, what can you see? See a mech. A flanked gunner. Another gunner. And an engineer. You can go kill the sentry, I would oh no, you're one move away. Alright, so I flank myself if I do that. Still kind of easily flankable if I do this, but I think it's worth it. But we'll see what else I can do first, because I would rather reload you if I can. Hey, blue screen bombs, that's you. Ah, you can't get them both. Bummer. What is your hacking chance? Do you not have Haywire Protocol? Or do you just not see them? You just don't see them. Alright, that's different. Makes a difference. Infantry has no shot. Don't know if that counts. Oh, I have to get to there too. Don't know if that counts as doing that or not. Oh, there. Can you see him there? Well, you got a lot of hit points, and you're a long ways away.
Roger that.
I think if you can kill him, that's does the most for me. Shoot, alright, just a graze.
neutralized. Okay.
Might just be worth shooting at, going to a better cover there and shooting at him. And then, oh no, you went this way. Oh, actually, the sniper can see you. So yeah, if I shred you, you can finish him off. So that means I've got these 1, 2, 3, 4 other guys that I need to kill. That's still a lot. Wait. Oh, you can flank both of them?
Heading to that location.
I guess we'll go for the 77 first. Yeah, we're gonna take 2 shots to get him. Sniper, can you, can you see anybody from there? No.
If you say so.
Oh, we also have combat protocol that can just zap him. Unfortunately, I'm going to have 2 of them that I'm going to need to zap. Wait, we have an upgraded mark. Can you zap? Oh, you can zap him. So I'm not exactly worried about him. You should be able to kill him. Oh, hey, there we go.
Okay, I'll go.
Kill one and damage the other.
Heads down!
Probably should have centered it on him more. That was probably a mistake. Yep. Somehow or other, it only did 1 damage. Better kill him. Thank you.
Only the best.
I probably didn't even have to, Alright. I can't area suppress. You can come here and kill him. You are flanked by him, so you actually need to move. Oh no, you're in smoke. So I could suppress him. Actually, they're all flanked. Flashbang him. What else do I have left? So I flashbang one. Do that to one. And I suppress one. So that's all 3 of them. I think you need to move, though. So I kill him, flashbang him, suppress him. That still leaves two open shots. So let's put you... Is that flankable? No, that shouldn't be flankable.
I'm on it.
So we flashbang this one.
Frag out!
We reload. Oh, hey, even better.
We're green to go.
We'll just hail a bullet to you.
Okay, so I got one.
Advent troops here.
They didn't have their hoof thing, whatever it is. Okay.
That was close.
Alright, that's fine, 12%.
I'm taking
too
fire.
Close to the heat!
Looks like they called in backup.
Yep, they always call in backup.
What's over there?
Are they in here? Where the heck are the other two? I feel like I've looked everywhere. Well, almost everywhere now.
If you say so.
Alright, sniper, what can you see? What problems can you solve for me? 81, 81, 78... Six. Well, I think my technical is going to take care of this guy for me. Nope. Well, yeah, he can. Let's do it differently than I was expecting. It's only 70%, though. Thank you. Can you murder this guy? Or at least kill him? That sounds like a no, and looks like a no.
Guarded him. Negative. Weapons dry.
But I believe you can finish him off then. 78%. 68%. Not very good.
I'll get him next time. Weapons empty. Cannon cage.
You can't see them. You would only have one shot that you could take. If I go there, you're not flanked by that other guy. Oh, I'm already next to there. Well, that's handy. Let's go here. No. Oh, you can't shoot him. Sure, get him dead. Screwed that one up. Alright.
I'm going.
84, 5, 6 to 9, 23% chance to crits. Got the crit.
One down, thousands to go.
Oh, you are empty. Who can you see?
Ready to rock.
Alright, so you can walk fire him. That's it? Alright. Then I guess we go for you. Walk fire if necessary. Nope, not necessary.
What did you expect?
Flashbang these two.
Bombs away.
Back up on top. Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Advent forces on the ground.
Behind me. Oh. They're getting bigger. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna have to lose two people.
Taking every fire.
Starting to get cooked.
Looks like they called in some friends.
So that's the only place that I haven't been is back here in this corner.
Go, go, go!
Alright, well you can get out of here. Oh, someone's on Overwatch, aren't they? Stupid. Did he say did he swear at me? I can't blame him. Problem is there's way too many people there, unless I can kill lots of them, which is doubtful. Where is my... There's you, there's you.
Roger that.
How far can you chuck a grenade? Not quite far enough. Oops. Flashbang on the other. No. Stupid fence gets in the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I can see them all anyway. Can apparently get two of them with a flashbang. Not exactly sure how I'm getting that guy. You can get out of here, you can get out of here. You can get out of here. You can't. But you can next turn.
Stepping off.
I guess that'll be okay.
Good to go.
So if we put you here and shoot him.
Position confirmed. Target eliminated.
If I had conceal on my shinobi, it'd be way easier. So you go there and suppress him.
Suppressing target.
You'd probably just get out of here.
Throwing grenade!
I think we get four of them. Just gotta get the snake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got all of them. So now do I trust that it's going to shoot somebody? If necessary. Ooh, they're all dropping in right there. Four more.
Advent forces on the ground.
So the other possibility. Can't just fall back in Overwatch. Too many of them.
Incoming over here!
Get out of my head!
All right. 6, 71, 71, 24, 23, okay. You can't really do much of anything. 3, 3, 3. Get out of here. You can blow one of them up. Blow that one up. You did 2 damage. You stink.
I'm running low on ammo.
Yep. Give me control back, please. There we go. Get out of here.
Confirmed.
You've got a smoke. You can't do anything. You can. You've got a smoke or flashbang.
On the move.
All right, so you should be able to do that. Oh, I could airdrop a grenade on somebody too. Like you. But you can already blow that one up. But you might be able to blow that. Doesn't do any good to blow that up. I mean, flashbang does just as good for that.
Nah, I guess that'll be okay.
I didn't even kill him.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
That's slightly disappointing.
Understood. Moving out.
Oh, the car didn't blow up.
Got it. Moving.
It missed. No, it didn't miss. Good. That scared me for a second.
Heading to that location.
Alright, you can go.
Heading home.
You can go. You can go.
I'm out of here.
You can still do something. You can go.
Right in a buggy.
Will do.
Well, there's no advantage to shooting the guy behind the barrel. Because that's one kill either way. And likewise there. I might as well rapid target him. No, we'll kill him. Kapow! I think he's dead no matter what.
That's how it's done.
And we're out of here.
Ready to boogie!
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission
well, on the plus side, there shouldn't be any faceless left here. So that should be a plus. Still confused as to where in the heck the other two guys were, though. That's probably the most confusing part about that mission, is where were they? I also could have sworn that I saw one more guy in the back where the faceless ended up, so I don't know if I just didn't find them again after that, or what. Hopefully we'll get some promotions anyway. Oop. No. 6 days. Alright, 2 promotions. So you're kind of going that route. Yeah, blue screen definitely. Shinobi? No, evasive. Yep, I know. Low on intel. Okay. So, that's annoying. They should be in the other order.
I have to hand it to them. What these recruits lack in experience.
So I still want to find troop columns here. So I think we'll keep doing that. Is only 186, or is that just because it was so close to the supply drop? Hopefully that's why.
Workshop facility operational.
All right, so let's you're giving me 5. That means that should be fine. Yep. So take the upgrade, and do I want 35 supplies? At this point, I don't want to. Gremlin. And Gremlin. Oh, I could go down there instead, actually. I think I will. Alright. Let's go back over. I think I was making contact in here. Yep. I got four. Maybe I should look for jailbreaks here. We'll wait until I get one in East Asia, and then we'll go for jailbreaks. And I saw some other stuff, but I didn't see what they were. Wasn't that? So, but that was two troops that got trained. Do I have any recruits? One. Oh, you can make a good shinobi. Oops, wrong one. Moons recovered recruit in New Mexico. Yeah, we'll put you in here for now. Just a little bit of extra recruiting. Do I have one there? Yep, I do. It's annoying. What happened? Don't know. So four advent strength six. Oh, you're in a squad. All right, let's go check out your squad situation here. Because I did not. That's not right. Oh, that's why. Oh, that's nice. Only four wounded, finally. Okay. So let's make... I want to send my A-team technical on it out there. Yeah, we'll just make price into that. So, which one is price in? He's in this one. Let's go see how many missions he's got with people. Price, officer abilities. None. So yeah, that's A-okay. There we go. let's scan some more. I think that was people 48. This is probably at least two there. Two corporals. Worst defense against our hacking it. Oh. Interesting. All right. Proving ground is almost done. So research. Vibroblade. Plasma grenade tactical vests. Do I want to go for psionics? I kind of do. I kind of want to do that too. I'm wondering if that's the one that lets you get the shredder. Meg weapons, faceless autopsy.
The
go for the swords for my
shinobis. The intention of serving. I have to admit, there is something exciting about working under the more intense conditions found.
Recruit in New Mexico.
New regional contacts located.
Oh, lots. Yep. All right, so. Recruits. Yeah, we'll send you. Advent Strength 1, that's good. So maybe I should be doing some missions over here. So you're probably where I should build a relay tower. Because there's lots of things. Or you, because you've got access to one. You've got three. Oh, you both got three. Definitely want to make my way that way. Ah, 4446. That's probably a slightly better one, but that's the route to the black site. Guess I could have gone that way. Got two pips. Oh, I wonder if that means that those are the two that I can't reduce. Alright, so let's go get the supplies. Really need them to find somebody. Okay. Let's go train some more, we can do some more AWC training too. Lots of options. Center mass, resilience, you are a specialist, so no. Steady hands, fortify. Where's my other sharpshooters? How about assault? What do you have? Biggest booms, low profile. That's good. We'll do that. And officer training. So make another ranger officer for a haven. Squads, you, Labuda, you have the other one. Ooh, I'll have to get that one soon. How about an officer that I've already got? How about you? Okay, incoming. So damage resistance. Get some. We'll go get some. And I'm probably going to want to use you soon. And you really don't need either one of those. Fire discipline. So the fire range allows you plus 5 bonus to defense value. Sky Ranger, I have 2 turns sooner during evacuations. I'll just go infiltrate enemy targets more quickly. So I want to get to that one, I think. That's pretty nice. The alien allies in Illyrium. So that's not really useful. That's the only one that's useful, I think. You're probably not going to end up staying there the whole time anyway. Because I'll find a mission I want to send you on. East Asia? A rookie. That's the problem, they keep recruiting rookies. I want some Haven personnel over there. Alright, what do we got? What can we sell? Trooper corpses? Nope. Alien alloys? But I think I need those, so... Oops, I'll buy... 2 assaults? I could use another assault. Don't think I need either of those now. At least not to buy them. Assist agility, advanced hacking, scopes, autoloaders, suppressors. That is tempting. I think for now, I'll just pick up the troops. And I will definitely train some assaults for our Haven personnel. Oh, GTS, not. Yeah, okay. Open room. Power relay resistance comms. I don't need either one of those yet. Well, I take it back. No, I don't need either one of those yet. You're still at 4. You're at 5. I can't build radio relays yet, can I? I need to research that. All right. Then let's go, let's see, you've got 5, let's go down here. we'll go down there and scan. Guess I could scan there, but I just want other missions in general.
Rooms recovered from wounds. Operational.
Oh. Sure.
Laboratory facility upgraded.
Sure.
Laboratory facility upgraded.
And let's go put the last one for now, actually, down here. But not for very long. That was quick. 9 days, 14 hours. I kind of want to do it, just to draw some of that strength away from this direction. Alright, so what do I need? Advanced. Oh! Didn't know I could get that yet. Psionics, battle armor, Illyrium, magnetic weapons. Render Illyrium core. Do I need Illyrium? What do I need for the radio towers? Resistance radio. I need intel. Ah! Okay, good to know. I guess. Battle armor.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
All right, missions. Rescue VIP, find a late intel package. Extremely light. So let's go in with the Sneaksy squad. Well, I'm short my shinobi. How much training do you got left, shinobi? 6 days? Well, there's nothing wrong with having a second squad for that, so let's go check it out and see what we can put in here.
The new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
So we'll put you two. You two will make a team, and I'll have to get another grenadier at some point. Go build you a Gremlin Mark II. You can have a smoke. No, I'm not gonna bother. What is it? Forgot exactly what the mission was. Was rescue or extract? It makes a difference. Rescue. So there will definitely be hacking, so let's go ahead and can we build one? No, don't have enough money. Well, if you get hit, if you get shot too much, you're probably gonna die anyway. You definitely shouldn't get shot. So yeah. So you gotta be worried about how many people I sent or how many of these missions I go on and try to keep. See if I can get a jailbreak. Go for certain ones before the strength goes up and before the vigilance goes up. How many recruits can I get? I think I can maybe get a couple. They're back down to 10 supplies. Let's make another range. No, neither of you are good, not good at ranger. Alright, neither of you are going to be particularly good at the moment, so we'll just keep scanning. Alright, what's the hidden dark event? What do I have to do? Destroy the alien relay. It's light and moderate. 3 days, 6 hours. I can't do it with 3 days, 6 hours. That's what I want to do right now. Alright. That was one of the assaults. That was you. What'd you get? Evasive? Huh. It's not bad. Let's see what else. See if there's anything else good up here. Shadow Strike. What shot? How about you? Red's Lone Wolf. Wolf Gunslinger, damn good ground. How about you guys? Steady Hands, I think. Steady Hands is going to be a good choice here. Oops. Forgot to sort by sharpshooter. Aim, primary weapon attacks. Oh! Yeah. Sniper that shreds? I will take that every day. Another one in New Mexico. Oh, a rookie as well. You know, if I could get a rendezvous and clear out some faceless. Recover item from an advent facility. Might be Liberation 1. I don't think. Well, that is only Strength 1, so maybe I just push through to liberate this region. Sharpshooter, Ranger, Grenadier, Technical Gunner. No Shinobi? Is my Shinobi wounded or getting some sort of training? I don't have a Shinobi. Who is my top-ranked Shinobi that's not in a squad? Jessica Johnson, congratulations. You are now part of the squad. Whoops. Alright, Gunner. Ranger, sharpshooter, so we got the officers getting some training. Don't have an assault. Let's put one of those new assaults on there, I think. You guys both have pretty good aim. So instead of the sharpshooter, we'll go with the assaults. So I definitely like that. And I like that and that. Do you have a technical in this group? So I think you're gonna be... No, I like that. Ranger, Grenadier, Technical, Gunner, Shinobi. Yeah, because it's already gonna disorient people. That's good enough. Did I? All right, so we want to give you scope. No, laser sight. Laser sight. I don't have an advanced one. That's unfortunate. Might as well give you an expanded magazine. Maybe if we make you a close combat specialist. Maybe that's what I should. I'm close combat specialist and then hair triggers. Oh well. PCS. Combat awareness. Hyperreactive pupils. Defense. Focus. No, why not? Alright, lasers, so everyone else should be good to go. I think we're about ready to go on that rescue VIP mission as well.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Yeah, 95%. Avatar projects. That's just one there, so that one's never going away. I saw a recruit somewhere. Where was it? There. Are you extremely light? You are extremely light. Readiness normal. Package. Alright, well, let's keep scanning. Not sure what happened there.
Proving grounds facility now operational.
Alright. We've
to go
got
get
the schematics, some monies.
And our equipment is ready to begin assembly, Commander. Just give the word and we'll build the Skull Jack.
Yeah, definitely gonna have to go get some money. Should we go do that now? Days till supply drop. Readiness normal. Rendezvous. Excellent. That would be nice. Extra supplies.